You know, that would be a bad decision for you. And I fought it. I didn't want to do that. But I stuck with it. I stayed in college and I finished college in four years. Okay? After college, I came to Texas because my family was here. I got a job working at UT Southwestern, doing it a lab. Okay? It was fine. I was doing fine. I made a little bit of money, saved a little bit of money. But I didn't settle it. I wanted to do something else better. And I applied to medical school. And I got into medical school. Lo and behold, wow. Somebody thought, you know, here's a loud kid, you know, supposed to be dumb and kind of all this stuff, the stereotype you hear. But I got into medical school. It was tough. 4 years in medical school. You know, there were times when I thought, well, I'm not going to make it. But I stuck with it. I graduated, okay? Then I went to residency. I chose to do family medicine because I thought that was something that I can, you know, take care of more people. A lot of people, kids, all the way up to adults and geriatric or older folks. I like that. So I went to residency with the UTMB Galveston. Residency was tough.